dead machine. It must be a bristleback. Maybe Erend took it down? That must be Chainscrape. Drew said I could get my bow upgraded in there. I'd be able to tinker with my other gear, too. Ground's soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this? Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. Rigged with them.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
That's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwire! That's some fancy wire work!
Lightning coursing through it!
Hello, Red. What a day, what a day. Thank the forge and shipper. Tripwire's handy. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper like.
Next fight.
Moment,
I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
I don't follow.
There's this sack of wet dirt, Olvind. Thinks he's the Elderman of Chainscrape. Got half the town treating him as such. Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no, he didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Chuff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. First tracks, headed up the hill. The errands? No focus can help me follow them. You look edible. Once you're cooked. Maybe my focus can help here. Let's see where this leads. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. These bristlebacks are everywhere.
Another one down!
Now this... this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Erend! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest. My shot. My shot. Shotgun open, handy.
Mm-hmm.
halfway. Ah! God!
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the Battle of the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, I guess that's a reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
Erend! By the Forge.
Yeah, I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No, hey, you're needed elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
I'll keep some extra on hand.